The search for trout, it's crazy because you have no idea what's going to happen. And sometimes you'll catch a freaking ton of fish. Sometimes you'll catch zero fish. And sometimes you'll catch, like, the fish of a lifetime. But you don't know what's going to happen. And that's what makes those times when you catch all those fish much better. That's what I love about searching for trout. And it's just uncertain.
Wake up to the sound of your fleeting heart. Wake up to the sound of your fleeting heart. When you go, what you leave is a work of art on my chest, on my heart. She went out to the haze in the morning grays. She went out and got lost in a tall hedge maze. Where'd you go, where'd you go, where'd you leave this place? On my heart, on my face. And my life is yours, but your love's not. So I'll go, but we know I'll see you down the line. And we'll hate what we've lost, but we'll love what we find. And oh, I'm feeling fine, we made it to the coastline. Ooh, ooh. All the signs of a slow decline. You live like your love wasn't meant for mine. Now you've gone to a different life, to a lonely side. Wake up to the sound of your fleeting heart. Wake up to the sound of your fleeting heart. When you go, what you leave is a work of art on my chest, on my heart. And my life is yours, but your love's not mine. So I'll go, but we know I'll see you down the line. We'll hate what we've lost, but we'll love what we find. And oh, I'm feeling fine, we made it to the coastline.
Every now and then, we get to catch a fish of a lifetime in our backyard.
I'm slowly drifting to